Okay, so I thought I would play some more Killer in the 2v8. So we are going to do just that. So I gotta set up. Okay, one's already been done. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna head around. Grab this. Nice. That's not a trap I set, is it? Oh, it is, yeah. Yep, that's the one I put in the bush. Just in case they jump out of the- oh. Okay, that all that didn't work, did it? Shit. Well, I didn't know where you were, but I found you anyway. That's it, run around. Okay. Fine. Down you go. Okay, let's get to defending some of these gems. I have. Actually, out of traps. I was gonna kick her, but then we saw her, so that didn't go well for her. Oh, nice. So that trap's working really well. This one is not. Oh, that was you. Oh, okay. Thank you. I left all them in bushes. Okay, let's craft some more traps. Right down there. Let's grab you. Okay, there's one up here. It's doing nothing. Yeah, go prepare for these things. So you're over there. No one's doing this. Out the window, into the trap. Love it. Can I put one around the corner there? Oh! Nice. So the gate's protected. Okay, so there's still three survivors, so there isn't. Oh! So there's no hatch right now. There you are. I guess we just leave her on the ground and go for the other ones if we want to kill them all. Okay, there's scratch marks. Okay, so where's the person that healed you? Where's the person that healed you? Where did they go? Oh yeah, we could kill her. We could send her to Claw. Oh yeah, there's everyone gets unbreakable, right? Oh nice. Yay! Okay, send both of these then. So that's two. So one person can get out now. That's good. Better than two. And the other, they got out, okay. Cool. We did well. I didn't set the killer challenges though, so damn it. Hazrael's Rusting Place, okay. Well, Christmas has come early for the survivors. Oh, it's a Wraith. Oh, hello, Wraithy. Okay. Okay, let's set us up some traps, shall we? This isn't the best place because, honestly, these traps are going to be pretty much seen quite easily. Did a crow just get disturbed? Just in case they go round past. Oh, I see you. What the fuck? This is right. Okay, well, I guess I was wrong. I guess it is buggy. That's crazy. Yeah, that's fine. Keep doing that. Waste all these pallets. This is insane! Here we go, spawn now! This what the hell? How is this like this? How have they not all fixed this? It's ridiculous. What is this? What is this, Wraith? What is is this nonsense? Dude, what did you do that for? Yeah, I'm not gonna do so well on this one because I got completely distracted by the hole in the game. Nice. Damn it. Yes. Yes, go for that pallet. Perfectly set it up. You got into my amazingly late trap. Hey. Okay, let's go defend these gens. Yeah, just in case I use this to loop around. Okay, you're over there, Wraith. I'll go over this way. A little settling. I don't know what she was looking at. She's running over this way. Off you pop. Okay, that one got done. Let's make sure they're not working on ones over here. Oh. There's another one dead. Good. Make sure they suffer. Let's find out where they are. Can't go through the door, I'm afraid. Yeah, let's start trapping the doors. I just need to find out where the doors are. There's one over there. Oh. Nice, Rafe. And the other door's over this way. Oh, what happened over here? Ah, yes. I guess all the doors still are trapped. Oh, they can get out from the hatches now. Ah. That's one hatch closed. That's two hatches closed. Is it two hatches? Or is there more than that? You know what? I don't know. Oh, there is. Ah, yes. Yes. Now try and leave through the doors. The doors I... Oh! What?! I guess they used the giant hole in the fucking wall. Oh, I got a nurse as my ally. I don't really know what I get for having a nurse with me. Okay, I heard a bunch of noises, I don't know where they were. This is that way, let's go this way. Ah, yeah, look at this shit. So my challenge, I think I have to kick it while people are around to reveal them. Yeah. fine, give me those pallets. Get rid of you. Me and Nurse here together. Oh, she got? Yeah, nice. Okay, let's get over there. Because we know they were working on that gen back there. Yeah, there they go. Moving around. They didn't? They stopped working on their gen, that's interesting. Like, I ran away, so I'm very surprised about that. Damn it! Damn, that'll do much good, but we'll put it there anyway. I don't think my traps have actually got anyone so far. Oh, they are working on this gen now. Get rid of all these pallets, make things a bit easier. Let's put it here. That way it's going to be a bit harder for them to see if they do run that way. Yeah, throw down the pallets, why not? Okay, let's start trapping the doors. There's only two to go. That door there, I think so, okay. Nice, you got that challenge done too. That's the last door too, I think. Damn it! I know, I just didn't know where else they were. Close them all down! Oh, okay, they got out. Oh, it's a team of wild beasts. Wow, so many of them. Okay, where is everybody? Ah. Nice. Oh, scratch marks. Can't fit through there. Yeah, I'll we'll destroy those. Okay, so they're on this. Just make sure they can't get in there. Where are you going, Rebecca? There's nowhere for you to go. Amazing. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. No, off. Where'd you go? Nice. Yeah, run into the undress. Nice, there's one down. It's Yui. Oh, you found my little parlor, did you? Hey. I guess it's gonna trap the doors. There's only one gen to go. There's people surrounding here. Oh yeah, it's Yui. Ah, there's the final door. Okay, so we're also gonna go back to that door. Ah, that gen. Because that was the closest they got. That's, yeah, so I think all the... Yeah, they're just going for it. Okay. Nice one. Huntress is there to cover the field. Okay, so we smashed her plan there to get that gen done. Just found them. Let's go cover the doors. Wait, was that lit up? Yes. Yeah! The wild beasts win!